Kensuke's kingdom. Michael was playing on the boat when he fell off with Stella and Eddie's football. When he gets washed up on the shore, he meets Kensuke and they become friends. They play together and create a strong bond. A killer man comes onto the island. Mom comes all the way from home to save them. She saves both Michael and Kensuke's life. Mom took both of them back home. Kensuke's kingdom. As Michael and Stella were sailing the ship, Stella falls off. Oh no, Michael shouts. He dives in the water and tries to grab her. She floats away. Michael almost drowns but holds tightly on Eddie's football. He washes ashore on the island. As Michael arrives, the sun is rising. Michael explores this mysterious island and makes a furious fire. Suddenly, a weird-looking creature is approaching Michael. "Who's that? He looks scary," Michael said. As the figure approaches, he turns bright red. "Stop, stop!" His name was Kensuke. He smothered the fire out with the sand. Michael was very angry with this and goes into the water, but he gets stung by a jellyfish. Kensuke takes care of him. When Michael wakes up, he sees a boat and realizes it's Peggy Sue. "Mom, Dad!" Michael shouts. "Come with us, Kensuke," Michael screams. "What about the orangutans?" Kensuke said. "We'll make a zoo," Michael said. So they sailed back home happily and made a zoo.